Alright, we are back at West 17 Mall, and it's October the 19th, 2022, and we are at the 1981 Montgomery Scenic hydraulic elevators by the main golfers, which are undergoing modernization. If you can see over into the machine, you can see it just goes. See the new pump that just printing up. The blue pump is the new pump that just installed, replaced the old Montgomery. And then there's the gray original pump that is for the area that is still in service, which was unfortunately going by power. See? You see here the barricade for the right elevator, the barricade elevator, and then here's the left elevator. Data over there. We're just still in service. We're going off. Hit this into the machine. Just start up right away. There it goes. And now it's coming back down. It's going up to the foot. There it goes again. Awesome. And now it's coming down. And it's here. And here it is again. We're going to watch the elevator itself go up. Here it goes. Here it goes up. Now I pull it down and take a ride on it. Now the original call station, which will be going bye-bye. And the original indicator here, which will also be going bye-bye. Here it comes. And here it is. Now we're going to go up the tube to see what it's like on the second floor. The original COP here, which will be going bye-bye. And your phone. Your indicator, which will also be another one. And here we go. Watch this for the ceiling.
got it too.
It was like in the second floor, you now have a barricade there, which wasn't there last time filmed. You know, original call station, which was good enough. And now we're going to see what it's like up on the first floor now. In the original indicator kept going by.
Wow. You don't miss these beauties. It's gonna be the last couple of rides. I believe these beauty gemstones. Elevators.
They modernized. And here's what it's like on the flip. But see, no barricade yet, just a sign. Original indicators, which are going bye-bye. Original call station, which is going bye-bye. And now we're going to go back down to the main floor.
They put all the boys on one bus and all the girls on the other bus. And they usually watch each other.
Oh, did we forget the rest too?
And here we are back in the main floor, and then there goes that up here, but here's the motor again. Be back within weeks and days if you give another update on how the mod is going. Here it comes to. And you see at the barricade there. Can you see through there? There are the original indicator on the alley behind the barricade on the mod still in. That back will be removed shortly. Other than that, that would be it.